Okay, today I'm going to show you how to make a bacterial smear. So the first thing you want to do is get a glass slide. And you want to get the back side of it and make a circle. And then you can, you won't need that anymore. So now you take a tube of distilled water and a dropper. Draw up some distilled water. Place a few drops on the slide. Then you can discard the transfer pipette. The next thing you want to do, now once you put the water on, you can move the water away. Now at this point, because you want everything to be sterile, you can turn on your flame. Now, the next thing you want to do is open your tube of bacteria. You can lay this in your little bit. You want to take your vial and you want to flame it. Now, you want to take your inoculation loop and place it in the hole already created from the stab. Take some of the bacteria out. Now, flame your vial and take and rub your swab with the rub your slide, the water on the slide. And once that's done, you can take and put this in a biohazard container. You can flame your tube. And you can cap your tube. The next thing you want to do is let this dry. So, I'll come back when it's dry. Okay, once your slide is dry, light your flame. Take your slide. Now see, it's now white. Flame it a couple times. Doesn't have to be exact, but at least two or three. And once that's done, close your flame. Take and put this in a slide holder. And you're done.